Hi guys, what's up? I'm gonna turn this up, play some WWE. I need to start playing 2K20 for a little bit because I haven't played it since I got my new game. I don't know why I'm itching for. I don't understand it. We're gonna give Sheamus another opportunity at the World Heavyweight Championship title. I'm gonna put on my gloves. God dang it, I missed. One bro kick, it could be all it takes for the Celtic Warrior to get the win. Championship on the line. Yes, people, I know you're making a lot of videos today. I'm making one, too. We talk about the things that make Sheamus such a fierce competitor. One thing that drives the Dublin, Ireland native is his short fuse. Sheamus is always looking to pummel someone, showing a lot of fury with these attacks. His offense is second to none at times like this. I don't understand what Byron said about Sheamus' short fuse. It does not take a lot for the powerhouse to annihilate a WWE superstar. One more look or snide remark and it's all over. Oh, someone has been devastated, disrespect the Celtic Warrior. They better prepare for the reckoning if they're going to feel it. Especially biased announcers, Saxton. Huh? Alright, let's see if I can win this. So guys, I changed my background to back to blue because I like it blue. So, yeah. Oh man. Let's see if I can get this. Yes! Yes! I won! Hi, babies.
Baby girl.
You're fine, babies. You're fine, baby girl. Hi, babies. Ah! Now I got all kinds of cat hair. This is what Sheamus gets. This is what he gets. Get back there, buddy. Hold on, let me start the match. This is going to be for the United States champion.
What?
Hi. These mine?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Oz did. I put mine on my hoodie.
We want your girl and you want your girl. Hi, babies. Hi, baby girl.
WWE's flagship brand. The Universal title is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns.
All right, guys, I'll be right back. I'm the back.
You gonna get some lunch?
What time is it?
If my clock is right, then it's 12:15.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeet.
But I'm taking my video with me. I'll be done before my food gets done. And plus, huh? Them pizza breads in there? With chips? That sound like a great idea? There is. Uh-oh. Nope. What?
Playing Marco Polo with Marco Polo.
Oh, no wonder why, because they're in here. That's why I couldn't find them. There's Skunky Smith. Okay, Zoltek. Okay, yeah, nerd. I got us a plate. Piece of bread. Don't look at my video if you don't want to be in. Well, they should know what a plate looks like. Plate!
You know what? Since I'm looping today, I think I might
have
seen your video.
Huh?
I want
to
get your video, bruh. Mmm! You have my
permission. Huh?
You have my permission to put me in your video.
Alright, well, then I think we just set it up right here. Besides, I make my videos long. I don't make them, like, freaking a minute long like everybody else does.
But you make them a half an hour long?
Look where it's at.
13 minutes long. Jesus Christ almighty.
I'm like, Kip and a camera, you know, and Grandpa's son? Now I have a battery. What?
Brandon! Your food's done!
They went to the store, I guess, to... Huh? That is an hour long, but it's at 14 already.
Brandon, your food's done!
He can't hear you. He's a freaking... You have to go get him.
What's up, people? I'm K-Dog the Exposer.
I'll put that in the description below. You know what the description is? Like, when you edit the video, it say description. I can put your name... I can put K-Dog, K, is it K-Dog, or is it K/Dog?
It's K-Dog, /E/.
Alright, I'll put that in the description below. Get the chips out. Then why are you just sitting there thinking that? Now it's at 15.
Jeez.
Are they done?
Tell me if I take these in the room.
No.
You have to bring your plate back up before they get back.
Yeah, because they went to the store. I don't know if they're going to clear Athens.
Yeah, they all left.
Yeah. I told you that. You know what my uncle said that if you don't watch, I said that if you put a paper plate in, they will melt. He's like, no, they won't.
Yes, they will.
But you gotta watch them.
I got a better plan.
What?
Perfect. I bonked my head.
I bonked. Why are you putting him in a bag?
So there's no proof that he was eating them in Eddie's room? You can just throw that bag away?
Or into my pocket.
You, sir, are a genius. Tell your subscribers how smart this boy is. Genius.
Are you seriously making a video?
Yeah. It's not on you. Alright? It's on me. Huh?
He's telling the truth. I saw it.
If you want to come and look, you can.
Go get some soda.
Well, I'm going to end it. I'm going to end it. So if you're not down with that, we got three words for you. Eat it. Yeah.